call upon the new Prime Minister of Great Britain and her empires, Mr. William Pitt, the younger.
Mr. Speaker, members of the House, I shall be brief, as I have, rather unfortunately, become Prime Minister right in the middle of my exams. I look forward to fulfilling my duty in a manner of which Nanny would be proud. I shall introduce legislation to utterly destroy three enemies of the state. The first is that evil dictator, Napoleon Bonaparte.
Yeah. Yeah.
The second is my old geography master, Banana Breath Squigshanks. But most of all, sirs, I intend to pursue that utter slob, the Prince of Wales.
Yeah.
Why? This year alone, he has spent £15,000 on banqueting.
Boo.
Boo, boo, boo. £20,000 on perfume. And most astonishingly of all, an astonishing £59,000 on socks. Therefore, my three main policy priorities are: 1, war with France. 2, tougher sentences for geography teachers. And 3, a right royal kick of the prince's backside. I now call upon the leader of the opposition to test me on my Latin vocab.
Sir, if I may make so bold, a major crisis has arisen in your affairs.
Yes, I know, Blackadder. I've been pondering it all morning.
You have, sir?
Yes, socks run out again. Why is it that no matter how many millions of pairs of socks I buy, I never seem to have any?
Sir, with your forgiveness, there is another even weightier problem.
I mean, they just disappear. Honestly, you'd think someone was coming in here, stealing the damn things, and then selling them off.
Impossible, sir. Only you and I have access to your socks.
Yes, yes, you're right. Still, for me, socks are like sex. Tons of it about, and I never seem to get any.
Sir, if I may return to this very urgent matter, I read fearful news in this morning's paper.
Oh, no. Not another little cat caught up in a tree.
No, sir. There is a vote afoot in the new Parliament to strike you from the civil list.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. But what are they going to do about my socks?
Sir, if this bill goes through, you won't have any socks.
Well, I haven't got any socks at the moment.
Or trousers, shirts, waistcoats or pantaloons. They're going to bankrupt you.
They can't do that. Why, the public love me. Only the other day, I was out in the street, and they sang, "We hail Prince George! We hail Prince George!"
We hate Prince George. We hate Prince George.